No, but a small fee is encouraged. One famous example is over 190,000 bitcoins being transferred for a total transaction cost of 0%.